Welcome to the Hydraulic Press channel. Today we have return of the spaghetti maker 5 million tool. I think it's now 10 million because on the last time we couldn't crush stuff like candles because tea is bent here. But now I add these here so not, they are not going to bend anymore. And I think we should be able to turn the candle into tiny worms. But only one way to find out. What happened? Okay, but I have to say that this is not my fault because the IKEA's potato smasher it got destroyed. But we have plenty more of these, so I think we can try again. Maybe something else than candle. Okay, I made some upgrades. I welded this here, and don't be too harsh on my welding stuff. It wasn't easy. This is so thick and this is so thin, and I have no idea about welding, but it's going to help there. Okay, at least with the cheese, the welded tool works just fine. Ooh, this is almost some like real cheese product. I would buy this. Excellent for your pizza. And now we have first true challenge for the welded tool, 3 bars of salt. That was weird. We made soap sand. Okay, third try with the candle. I think now we are going to win, and the candle is going to lose. Come on! I'm going to say that I think this is like even, we both lose, because the candle clearly came out and the tool clearly got destroyed. Yeah, but it was good try. Okay, and now we have bear clay, so that should be pretty easy to get out. Okay, and then we have these weird creatures. And I think they're not going to survive. Hey, check this. There is one pair of eyes. It went pretty well. Okay, and then the next one, ballistic gelatin. Okay, that's super interesting. Okay, and then we have some slime. Annie's going to throw them in and then I'm going to crush them. I think they're not coming out. No, they are coming out. Yeah, this is the important work that I'm like proud to tell that this is my job. And then we have some Nutella. So a lot of bad Taco Bell jokes incoming fast. Okay, and then bit similar thing, peanut butter. And this is a crunchy one. This is going to be interesting. Okay, and I have to say that the peanut butter wasn't worth of the cleaning. And now we are going to make more mess. We have some Jell-O coming. I hope that this doesn't explode. And that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have these phone call penguins. Their loud phone call might annoy other people, so we have to deal with them.